Mayor Jane here. We are so excited to be a part of this event today, the Yes Fair, where we have all kinds of vendors here, all focused on the members of our community that have disabilities. That's 26% of individuals have some form of a disability. So we want to ensure that our community is as inclusive as it can possibly be. So this is a great event. Everything that we can do as a community to make sure that every member of the city of Tampa is included, and that all of our amenities, our parks, everything, our buildings, everything is available to everyone and easily accessible.
We are excited to be here today at the Yes Fair, Yes I Can Fair. It's a wonderful event. Over 200 vendors are here. Lots of resources for people with and without disabilities. It's fabulous. I wish the whole entire community would be able to come out. I'm proud to be a part of the city of Tampa. The city strives to make sure that we are fully inclusive for persons with disabilities. As the ADA coordinator, I am so fortunate to work with a bunch of colleagues who are very dedicated to this mission, and our mayor is incredibly supportive. So if you have any questions or concerns, don't hesitate to contact us. Thank you.